I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
So Tom, what do you say? We're 3 weeks away.
3 weeks away. What's up, Shane? How are you, brother?
Nice to see you.
Canelo Triple G coming up.
Yeah, that's 4 weeks away. Actually.
4 weeks away?
3 weeks away is Superfly. That's what you're thinking.
That's
thinking
October Superfly 8th, 3. Superfly, correct.
Yeah.
At the Forum.
It's at the Forum, yeah.
Now, Canelo Triple G weighed 168.4 or 168.3, and Canelo 167. What do you say that Triple G?
167.4 for Canelo.
What do you weigh about the weight?
Canelo looks good. He's eating carrots. He's a lot thinner now. Looks like he's in good shape.
I watch all the videos you guys did up in Big Bear.
Yeah.
It seems like all of you are so focused about the knockout. Do you sense it that it will come?
There's only one way to find out. Everyone's got to tune in September 15th. Canelo is promising a knockout. He knows the Mexican fans weren't happy with his performance last time. So we'll see. We'll see how that...
Hoping it's not a boring fight.
There you go.
Hoping it's not a boring fight. Okay, does Triple G need more sparring?
Brandon wants to see action. He doesn't want to see movement.
Yeah,
he wants to see action.
They're both talking about like the first time. Oh, I'm going to knock him out. I'm going to knock him out. You have a draw, a decision. I don't want that shit. Do it.
That's what Abel says. He wants some action.
I want to see more action. Canelo was more slicker. The first one, he moved really good, but he had the power to hurt Triple G. Triple G moved good, but he had the power to fucking hurt Canelo. So it was crazy. It's like, Canelo had the power to hurt him, but he couldn't hurt him. Triple G had the power to hurt him, but he couldn't hurt him. Canelo had the movement and everything, he countered great and caught him a good shot and couldn't hurt him.
But Brandon, now they're mad at each other. I saw in the video you said Triple G's
not happy. They're definitely not happy with each other, and that's what's going to make the rematch exciting. That's what everyone's looking forward to.
I saw Abel said Canelo didn't fight Mexican style, that he fought a different style, that he was running. How do you say it? He phrased it.
Canelo said he was the only real Mexican in there, but he didn't fight like that. He fought very defensively in the first fight, and the Mexican fans didn't like it. So we'll see how he fights the second time. You can't make someone fight a certain way. They're going to fight. They're going to make adjustments both sides. But I think definitely it'll be... first fight was exciting, but the second fight, I think it'll have even more fireworks.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?